Okay, I want to show you how to do a conditional sum. We're probably all familiar with the function that's called sum, and that'll sum up a column of numbers. Well, what if you just wanted to sum up, in this case, maybe the people that are the transactions from Austria, or maybe the dinner transactions, okay? So let me show you exactly how you would do that. Over here, I'm going to say dinner total. And maybe over here I'll say France total. Okay, so maybe I'll expand column I. So we're going to use a function that's called sum if. Of course, it's equals sum if. And so just like any other function, it's going to have parentheses. There's three parameters here. The first parameter is the column that has the items you want to look for. So in this case, I'm going to highlight from F2 all the way down to F210. Now that range can be as big as you want it to be. I'll type in a comma. Now the second parameter is what you're looking for. So I'm going to type in the word dinner. Notice how the word dinner is going to be inside quotes. It's just the syntax. And then you have another comma to separate the third parameter. So the third parameter is when you find the rows in column F that equal dinner, what other column do you want to add up? So in this case, I want to go from E210 to E2. I want to add up the sum, I mean the US dollar amount. Okay, so we'll close the parentheses. The whole thing says equals sum if, open parentheses, F2 colon F210, comma, open quotes, dinner, close quotes, comma, E2 colon E210, close parentheses. So the first parameter is the column that you're looking at. The second parameter is what you're looking for. And then the third parameter is when you find those rows that meet that condition, what other column do you want to add up? So we're gonna hit the enter key. And so that would be the sum of all the dinner items. Now this time, let's try it with France. So with the country column. So we're going to say equals sum if. The column that I'm looking at is column B this time. So we'll do B2 through B210, comma. The second parameter this time is we're looking for France. And then another comma. And then I still want to add up column E when I find those items. Okay, and we'll close the parentheses. So notice how it says equals sum if, open parentheses, B2 colon B210, comma, France. France is in quotes. That's what I'm looking for. And then comma, E2 through E210, close parentheses. So that would be the total of France items. So you can see with a sum if, we can do conditional sums. Now imagine there's also a count if. Now a count if is very similar to the sum if, but now it's going to count the items that meet a certain criteria. And then we also have an average if. And the average if would average the items that meet the certain criteria. And they all have similar syntax as the sum if. But really great ways to do conditional totals. The sum if, the count if, and the average if. There'll be other videos about the count if and the average if. And there's even another video about the sum if. What if you want to do more than one condition? So I'll show you that one.